Towson University's football team still in the running for national championship.
They won last week and will play tomorrow night. And as 11 News reporter Rob Roblin shows us, the team and its fans, they are ready.
Last weekend's victory over Fordham was Towson University's first playoff victory since 1984. Tomorrow night, they take on Eastern Illinois.
Today, the team was preparing to leave for Illinois, and a crowd of loyal fans gathered to see them off.
A lot of us work study hall with them, so we get to see them all the time, and they're just pumped to go out to Eastern Illinois and kick some butt. So we're amped for them and wish them the best of luck.
We want to win the championship. This is the team we got beat, so go Tigers.
We played Lehigh and unfortunately lost that one. It's good to see us advancing forward and really looking forward to taking Eastern Illinois.
I'm graduating in May, so it'll be nice to see us go all the way.
For the team, being in the playoffs is something they've dreamed about, and the players seem confident they'll come through with a win.
We're looking to just go there, execute our game plan, and let everything else take care of itself.
They're the number two team in the country. They have a great quarterback, but we have a great offense too, so I think it's going to be an interesting game, an interesting matchup.
We're in the playoff right now. Any game in the playoffs is going to be good. Any team we play is going to be good. It's the top eight right now, so we just got to go out there with a level head and play hard and leave everything on the field and come up with the win.
For Coach Rob Ambrose, having a winning football team means as much to the community as it does to the school.
Jerry Sandusky might have said it the best after 2011. Now the football team wins, you notice there's a heck of a lot more Towson alums around. All of a sudden people are willing to admit that's where I got my degree from, and that's what it's all about. That's what football can do for an institution, is reinstill a sense of us pride. And it's not the team. It's not the football team. It's the whole school.
We are so proud of this team and where they've come from and where they're going. And they're such fine young men off the field. So it's like I have 100 grandchildren going off to the championship. So but we are really thrilled here.
The game against Eastern Illinois is tomorrow night at 8 p.m. and it can be seen on ESPN2. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.